Assalamu alaikum, how are you viewers? Khurram Jinjua is in front of you with the new word of the day. Your patience and your waiting is over now. And once again, I have brought a smart word for you and you will like a lot. And before I tell you this smart word, to enrich your vocabulary, subscribe my channel and click the bell icon so that you can watch my upcoming videos. So today's word is euphoric, euphoric, euphoric. Euphoric is an adjective and noun as well, and it means extreme happiness. An euphoric person is one who is feeling this intense well-being or joy. It is derived from the Greek word that means healthy. And you know that there is a combination and extreme link between healthy and happiness as well. And we can say, for example, she was euphoric after her victory in the competition. It is also used as a noun, euphoria. Euphoria means extreme happiness. He is in a state of euphoria. We'll go for you know, the synonyms of the word, and these are elated, joyous, enrapt, giddy. We'll go for the antonyms, and the antonyms are displeased, dissatisfied, sad, and unsatisfied. Well, viewers, utilize this word and make it a part of your speaking and writing to make your vocabulary more strong and more elevated. So take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.